It's been an exhilarating ride in my career as a full-time 3D freelancer, specializing in motion graphics and logo animations using Blender for over a year. Along the way, I've had the privilege of conducting workshops in various schools and also creating tutorials on YouTube. Today, I want to share with you 6 invaluable lessons that I've learned, lessons that I deeply regret not knowing earlier in my Blender journey. Lesson number 1, just get started. I had been using Blender for nearly a decade, but never considered transitioning to a professional career because I doubted whether anyone would pay for my services. Similarly, I underestimated the impact my tutorials could have. It wasn't until necessity pushed me into freelancing that I realized the market's potential. I landed high-paying international clients and produced work that I'm proud of while honing my Blender skills. I wish I had known sooner that I had the skills to start my career years ago, allowing me to build an extensive portfolio and foster valuable client relationships that would have accelerated my growth. Lesson number 2, use external assets and add-ons. Initially, I felt using readily available assets was deceitful. However, I learned that time is money. Utilizing external assets like backgrounds or textures not only saved me time, but also enabled me to focus on perfecting animations. Additionally, incorporating workflow-enhancing add-ons has streamlined my 3D process. Remember, you're paid for the final animation, not the individual assets. Efficiency matters. Lesson number 3, diversify your skill set. Growth happens outside your comfort zone. Rejecting clients because of unfamiliar skills like rigging and character animation limited my opportunities. When I decided to explore rigging to enhance an animation, I realized it was more accessible than I thought. Now I incorporate various skills like sculpting, scripting, and motion tracking into my projects. Dip your toes into the diverse options Blender offers. You never know when they'll come in handy. Lesson number 4, handling creative blocks. Creative blocks can be daunting, but they're a natural part of the process. I used to let them derail my productivity and question my readiness for a 3D career. However, I learned that even seasoned artists can face these blocks and have strategies to overcome them. Taking breaks and maintaining a checklist of inspiration sources have been my go-to remedies, enabling me to consistently create content like daily YouTube tutorials. Lesson number 5, learning other softwares. Staying current in the ever-evolving world of creative softwares is essential. Learning software beyond Blender has opened up new possibilities and streamlined my workflow. Incorporating different softwares and tools can simplify complex scenes and elevate your work. For instance, merging videos in external software after rendering in Blender has saved me countless hours. Stay tuned for a video on my experience with Krita and Blender incorporated together. Lesson number 6, the importance of pricing. Setting the right price is paramount, especially for those embarking on a 3D freelancing career. Underpricing devalues your work, while overpricing may deter potential clients. Clients often associate quality with price, so ensure your rates align with the market's expectations. Research and strike a balance that reflects your worth without drifting too far from industry standards. In conclusion, these 6 lessons have been instrumental in shaping my 3D career. I hope they empower you to make informed decisions and navigate your unique journey in the world of 3D. Remember, your path will be distinct, but the rewards are worth the sacrifices. Thank you so much for joining me, and until my next video comes out tomorrow, keep creating and don't forget to stay creative.